Hey everybody, I am Ron Bumble for Thor and you are watching Guitar Interactive Magazine.
Yeah.
Hello and welcome to Guitar Interactive 33, our biggest issue ever. Our cover star is one of today's hottest and most original guitar players, Ron Bumblefoot Thall. Ron's unique style has made him one of the most respected players in the business, and we managed to catch up not just with him, but also with Patrice Vigier, the French master luthier who builds Ron's extraordinary guitars. Meanwhile, say hello to Tommy Thayer, the man with one of the biggest jobs in rock. Tommy plays guitar with Kiss, where he stepped into the giant footprints left by Ace Frehley way back in the 1990s. We met up with Tommy to discuss the secrets of success and his fabulous guitar playing. Finally, meet Alistair Green, another player with an amazing gig. Alistair plays in the legendary producer Alan Parsons Band, and you can find a full interview with him inside this issue. And if all that makes you want to get out there and create some serious noise on stage, we're giving you the chance to win the perfect amp to help you on your way. A Huse & Kettner Tubemeister 18 head, as used by Tommy Thayer. We have one up for grabs in our latest free entry competition. You can also check out our special Bluegrass supplement with features, instrument reviews, a masterclass tutorial on bluegrass mandolin from the incredible Andy Wood, and the chance to win a genuine Dean Bluegrass banjo, absolutely free. All of this, plus our regular features, live sound and making tracks, the basement, Jamie Vendera's vocal lessons, the quiet room, and even a new jazz guitar column. Guitar Interactive, still free. They said it couldn't be done, but we're doing it anyway.